नमस्ते, गुड मॉर्निंग। माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर गौरव चावला। आई एम एमबीबीएस फ्रॉम विजय मेडिकल कॉलेज, एमएस आईवीएफ कंसल्टेंट फ्रॉम एनएचएल मेडिकल कॉलेज, वीएस हॉस्पिटल। आई हैव कंप्लीटेड माय एमआरसीएलजी वन फ्रॉम रॉयल कॉलेज ऑफ ऑब्स्टेट्रिक एंड गायनेकोलॉजी फ्रॉम लंडन यूके, एंड ऑल्सो कंप्लीटेड एलएलबी। आई एम अ मेडिकल एडवाइजर फ्रॉम सौराष्ट्र यूनिवर्सिटी, बीजे राजकोट। सो अवर सेंटर इज मधुदीप आईवीएफ इंटेंसिव बेबीएस हॉस्पिटल। It is situated in the Bhavnagar city and Gujarat state. Our address is opposite Panwadi, near Bill Garden, near SD bus stand, Bhavnagar, Gujarat, India. Our mobile number is 971486644. Our website is www.madhudeepiv.com. Our email address is gauravchavda@2017@gmail.com. Our YouTube channel is Madhudeep IVF and Test to Belly Center. Our account also is available on the Facebook and Instagram. So today's topic is very interesting. I am going to explain you what are the medicine which used in the embryo transfer period procedure. It is very interesting procedure. So first of all, I want to clear that IVF post transfer procedure is not a painful. We are not doing any surgery, or it is not a very inconvenient. So it is very convenient procedure. There is no painful procedure, and you can take a simple medicine to get pregnancy. So let's start. What are the different medication which used during the post transfer or embryo transfer period? So first drug is a estrogen, second drug is a progesterone, third drug is a dihydrogesterone, fourth drug is a HCG, fifth drug is a progesterone injectable, sixth is a ecosprin, 7th is a low dose titrated prednisone, dexamethasone, prednisone, and other are the immunoglobulin like Varglo, Pentaglo, and last one is a ecosprin or low molecular heparin. This is a brief introduction regarding which drug can be used. It is not must that all drug is required, but it is a cocktail choice or mocktail choice. So your senior consultant or your IV consultant will advise you that which drug is required for you, which dose is best to suitable you. So first of all is estrogen. Estrogen is available in market in two forms: estrogen valerate and estrogen hemihydrate. It is a 2 mg power. You can take orally, or gel form is available. You can apply on the skin. It's used once only, once VD, or one TDS or one QID. You can take orally one tablet, two tablet, or three tablet, or four tablet according to your blood report and according to physician fitness. So this is a estrogen. The side effect basically nausea, vomiting, like weight gain, or sometimes there is a mood swing, and decrease the appetite. This may be a drug which is written in the literature. Second drug is a progesterone. It is available in market as a capsule, gelatin capsule, oral tablet, injectable tablet, and gel form. Oral and vaginal capsule and tablet are available in 200 mg, 100 mg, 300 mg, and 400 mg. You can take orally or vaginally or rectally, once OD, once PD, one TDS or one QID or two TDS according to your doctor's advice. The major side effect is like constipation, mood swing, increased temperature, and sometimes generally nausea or decreased appetite. Estrogen and progesterone have minimum side effects, so you can take with great advantage. After that, third one is a dihydrogestrone. This 10 mg tablet available in market. It is taken once only, one mini or one TID. Major complication or major side effect is a constipation. Fourth one is a HCG injection. HCG's full form is human chorionic gonadotropin hormone. It is usually available in 5000 unit. You can take every 3 to 5 days, because the half life of HCG is 3 to 5 days. And fifth one is injection progesterone, which is available in 100 mg or 200 mg, which is a oil based or aqueous based. You can apply every third day or every day according to your physician advice. Which is in oil based, it is very painful. So nowadays water based, aqueous based also injection available. Oil is available in the 100 or 200 mg, aqueous is available, water is available in the 25 mg or 50 mg. So, zithromycin, progesterone, and same side effect of the progesterone. Other drug is available is like Ecosprin 75 mg, Lomelipirin in 20, 40 or 60 unit, Intaglobe or Biaglobe, Immunoglobulin. In some cases, lower titer dose after physician fitness and counseling and plus minus explained to the patient, and low dose prednisolone, prednisolone, dexamethasone and be started. So this is the whole drug I explained in detail. If you have any query, you can send your query below the chat box or 9714864644. Myself, Dr. Gaurav Chawla, behalf of Medical Center Maldiv IVF. If you have any query, you can send this all query to the other number. Tomorrow we will meet with another video. Till then, bye bye, goodbye, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Vande Mataram.